thousands of people raced into central Illinois this weekend. It's ahead of the 90th anniversary of Peoria TT motorcycle races at the end of the month. The 75th Law Tigers Peoria TT left the starting line on Saturday with Henry Wiles, whose wins are in the double digits.
This is a pretty special race for me. I won 14 years in a row here, and then I was injured, so that ended the streak. Now I'm back competing after a year of COVID.
While the races were canceled in 2020, organizers say the track came back strong this year with three different classes.
We have the singles class, the twins class, and the super twins.
The races are hosted by the Peoria Motorcycle Club, and group leaders say they're committed to ensuring young racers can become a part of a legacy for future generations, as hundreds of racers have raced here over the years.
It's pretty neat, this place I've been coming to since I was a little kid. I've only raced here really one time, and that was almost 20 years ago, so it's been a few years.
Next weekend, the Peoria Motorcycle Club is celebrating the 90th anniversary with motocross, mini super TT, and a concert. Reporting in Peoria, Sheridan Hertig, CIProud.com.